Okay, so Ozzy's off playing with Avery instead of me. So what? We're still best friends. At least I think we are. Maybe he just wants to hang out with other boys more. Maybe he's tired of getting teased for having a girl for a best friend. Maybe I said something that hurt his feelings. Maybe he's mad that I threw that snowball at him. Maybe he's just sick of me. Maybe he's noticed that I talk to my rubber duck.